What is going on, YouTube? Welcome back to another video. I hope y'all having a great day. I sure am, because look at this weather. It's not raining, so I mean, can't be mad. But anyways, today I'll be showing some love to the 350Z. As you guys know, this thing has faded ass headlight lenses, which all of you guys are bugging me about. I'm taking full advantage today of this weather, because the rest of the week it is not going to be looking like this. Check it out. Rain for the whole week. So why not start on this today and see where we get. Should be able to finish this in one day, but my slow ass kind of starts lagging sometimes and I get carried away, but that is the goal. Swap these whole headlight lenses out with brand new ones. On camera right now, it does not look that bad, but trust me, in person, nah, in camera, it looks pretty bad too. I'll take that back. All right, this is the only time I would want bags in my life, when I have to jack the car up, because I'm gonna be real with you, I fucking hate this part. I hate this part with a passion. All right, just got the wooden plank situated, and now, y'all know what that means. Cold start time, baby. So I got the car up on the wooden blocks now. Next up, raise the car up, put it on jack stands, and then take the front bumper off. So I finally got the headlights out. Basically it was a bolt over here and then a bolt down here and one more over here and one more right here, but my tab's broken, so four bolts and then the headlight just comes right out. I hate taking these harnesses off, it's so annoying. All right, let's revive these things now. All right, y'all. So right now what I'm doing is I'm taking off all the wires and all the lights from the headlight lens and basically just gonna set them aside so that before I throw it into the oven there's like no bulbs or anything attached to the light. So I'm gonna show you guys with this one how I took everything out, but it's pretty straightforward. finally got all the wiring out of the headlights and they are ready to go into the oven now. What's up you guys, it's the next day now. I got way too tired yesterday so I took a break, but I got the lights all installed now. I just need to throw them back into the oven and heat them up and then press them in together. That way they're sitting all the way flush. And as you guys seen from that previous clip, I actually went ahead and put in some honeycomb lenses which I had just laying around, so got that done. And let me show you guys how the lights look currently. And again, this is before I throw them into the oven, so fitment will get better on them. Here are the lights. Still got some saran wrap on them, which I will be taking off right before I throw it into the oven. But they are looking super mint. Honeycomb lenses right there. And it's ready to go into the oven now. 270 for 7 minutes. I'll be taking them out at 10:04. So I bolted the lights back up together, and basically you just have to reverse the process for the bulbs, and it's pretty straightforward. Shouldn't take you too long. And here's how the headlights came out. So damn clear. Makes me not even want to put them on the car. But the reason why I'm gonna just end the video off right here is I still need to do some stuff to the 350Z, so I'm gonna leave it jacked up and I'll install these lights later. But I just wanted to show you guys how it looks all done. Honeycomb lens looks super dope. So yeah guys, that's pretty much it. So I'm gonna end it off right here. I hope you guys enjoyed this little video. Yeah, hopefully now you guys could stop hitting me up in my Instagram comments like, replace your headlights. So yeah, there it is. Brand new lenses installed. Honeycomb lenses also installed. And yeah, it's a wrap. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you haven't, and leave a fat thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.